The thing is, sir, I've been working here for almost 15 years. When I first started here at the Ministry of National Environment, I was on the streets every day inspecting coffee shops. 15 years later, I'm still on the streets inspecting coffee shops. If you don't mind me saying, sir, I am damn pissed off. Pissed off! Can't side that, Winston! He worked here only for 3 years and he got promoted. What about me? Just because I come here, do my work quietly, fill out my reports, that means I'm not important, is it? It's people like me. What I'm trying to say is, and I know you are the deputy director, so I say this with all due respect. But what I'm trying to say is, if I don't get that promotion by next month.
John! John! 你在做cake啊?
Hey, no, it's me.
Every morning, 10点钟准准，你一定在 third cubicle 里面做你的cake，一做就做20分钟。你家没厕所咩？
Yo, but I have to do it twice. First time, at home to clear last night's dinner. Second time, here to clear breakfast.
哇，哎，你大便的道理都跟人家不一样，不然你去写你自己的 own blog 哦。
Vlog?
Yeah, who would like to hear about my bowel movement?
Exactly. But anyway, 弟弟在等我们开会, 手脚快一点.
Oh, okay. Hey, Mr. Lee, did you wash your hands?
Yeah.
When?
Yesterday.
Can you wash your hands now, please? You just...
Okay,
so we've so... Come on, Mr. Lee, M&A officer, you should know better, huh?
Eddie? Or not, you give me some money.
I have to wash my face.
The first time I got promoted, I had to deal with the Orchard Road flooding. And then I got my bonus. And the very next day, the dengue outbreak hit the 10,000 mark. And then I got promoted again. And this time, the PSI level hit 400 plus. This morning, the minister informed me that I was going to receive a public service medal on National Day. I thought, bloody hell, something sure to happen. You see? The Ministry of National Health has concluded its investigations. So it is now our turn. We have to go down to Peace Hill Estate to find out what really happened. Whose area is that?
John Liu.
做些鬼啊都无啊！发生什么代志啊？哎，玉米汤。啊，你大条的新闻你不唔知？啊，你袂update啊？哦。啊，你大条的新闻我唔知？啊，你国只大条啊？哎，发生什么代志？这摆食了了啊，有20几个人集体食物中毒，送进医院抢救啊！有的情况很严重，差不多要高登机了；有的只剩下半条命啊，跌到没穿短时间。 新闻报告啊，他们呢就是在这里吃东西中毒的。
啊，你知道？ 我等你至少吃物件咧。唔系讲你两个人是鬼啊！
喂，唔系乱讲话咧。但是我未明嘅，无聊你咁做出嚟入鬼嘅中毒，到底有乜性？
二十几个人集体中毒，你就多多较艰苦，有影无？
真的诶，有代志啊，就是迄薄饼啊拖咯。
是咩？这是什么卫生局有来调查无？一二十几个人安怎中毒？几时中毒？
我唔系，sorry， 我唔是局长，我唔知啊。哎，笑！鱼圆掉在地上，你还拿来吃？刚才问我食物中毒是怎么来的，就是这样中的喽。
你人常常不听过，什么叫做三秒钟游戏规则 ？Three second rule。
rule 是咪 ？Three second rule 是不？
对对对，你也看准。美国的专家有讲，这物件扔在涂骹，那无超过三秒钟哦，那细菌就袂腐黏个面顶。啊！安尼这物件阁会使食诶？
我老诶，你伫讲啥物？你看伊个裤壳，安尼垃圾，你去人啊打尿屎啊，行来行去唔知偌济，你不唔知？啊！你注意着来食，唔要过来食屎。
很久。
哇！妈咪，有这个 rules 咩？为什么我的学校那么吝啬，没有教？
有乖啊，要听那个 uncle 你讲话。你看，你看他的脸，都快要死掉了。
八婆，头家头家娘
嘞，来了嘞，
来了，两个人斗阵去啊！
恁老兄，恁爸是头家啊，叫着来洗台了，比忙甲哪甲吃力啊！呸！
当初娶我的时候说叫我做什么少奶奶，现在是少咯，少婆开少。
我妈老变。妈，你啊有出来来生都无过比点来生，连妹妹也破病政府啦。
哎呦，感谢你咯，我叫你名不是改做玛利亚咯。
拢是迄卖薄饼害死的啦。
还敢跟我提薄饼？我当初叫你不要租给他，你讲什么？哇，最健康啦，最卫生啦，想干净就是薄饼，卫生哈，健康哈，这阵食到几十个人老屎呀。
哼，老屎，我真是惊到喘屎的。做甲拍钱，开高比店三十几年，头一摆着这种代志，买标本无那准。哎、欸，那边，地区转掠装得远的哦。
啊，你同款的物件，你不想会到咩？
我做贵宾嘞，装个 standby 买的，这个就是安尼款，地区的白灯干那烧香个料的。
老板，老板娘，地区来了。
哇塞！
Good afternoon, officer.
Good afternoon. You are Mr.
Agu.
Mr. Agu.
My wife.
Oh, hello, Mrs. Agu. Okay, John Lu.
Oh, okay.
According to our reports, the people who caught food poisoning ate at your store.
Hey, 该讲咧，哪有家伙叫麦讲阿嬷咧，到拢种福建兵诶。
My husband said your mother so good. Can you speak China? Because they are Hokkien Peng.
I speak a more little bit Hokkien, no limit.
I can speak tampo. I try. Mr. Agu, your mother so good.
Oh, my 老母啊，死掉咯。
Oh, sorry. Okay. This store is Le. Eh?
Why? Why? My one.
Okay. Last Friday, the food. Who?
Dan.
No.
Chuck.
Run.
No.
Kao Shua.
Oh.
No.
Bong.
Who bong your food?
It's bong lah. Wah. I'm my wife. Make the popiah.
Okay.
Go.
Do you wash your hands thoroughly?
Thoroughly.
Awesome.
啡店有电有水就好了，他们就不用进 hospital。
就是咯。
哎、欸，是，哎、啊，你该讲啦，安怎咱扫无电无水？因为咱已经请 contractor 来了 ，contractor 请袂到工人，安怎请袂到工人？因为拿袂到本命，安怎拿袂到本命？因为政府卖给人本命，所以即久高碑店无电无水，唔是咱沙拉咧，是伊沙拉咧。
Sir, actually it's not our fault. It's government wrong.
Well, Lao Sir, 你是臭鱼人无？甲你解释了，你给我三万。
我唔是臭人。
臭鱼人。
OK， 我唔是咧。Now 啊，有二十人 in hospital， 哈。In army, 20 lang is one platoon. Singapore all know must take action. I will take your feedback and Hawaii boss tia, okay? Then see how. I'm sorry, I'm just doing my job. How's it?
Kobe 店要倒场了啦！火车要扣分 ，Kobe 店本来扣分，阿伯走路本来扣分啊！
政府就是安尼看你妈，全部人
都笑。One second, two second.
又是谁没有抽水？
不是我，不是我。
你不要跟我 act low，OK？、Okay? 我做工很忙的，我不是你的女佣。爸，下次你记得要抽水就好了啊。梅，你一定要记得跟我抽水，不然呢，我扣你的零用钱。
妈，你怎么那么confirm是我？
还有，跟我过来，你看。你小便可以跟我 M 组你点吗？马桶到处都是。
哎、欸，妈，嗯，看那个尿颜色这么深，那你可能是我的。我喝很多水的 ，OK？ 啊，一定是阿公，阿公也是没有喝水。妈，一定是阿公补做啊！
不要补多补水啊！我喝很多水，你没有看到啊？
我知道，你每次偷喝冰箱的汽水啊。妈，你不是说阿公不可以喝这样甜的东西吗？
不要跟我没大没小，你跟我去抽水，抹干净，然后帮我开饭。
那，
记得洗手啊。John， you're back， just in time for dinner。John， John， 嗯 ，Why so moody？
啊？Oh， you know the food poisoning cases that have been reported all over the news。We found the coffee shop that was responsible, and it's in my area, so I had to go down and investigate just now.
So exciting!
Exciting? There are 22 people in the hospital in serious condition.
No! 21! 有一个刚刚在医院挂了。
How you know?
哎呀 look! 我也有 smartphone 的咧。
Flood. Dengue. Hey.Heavy rains, hailstorms, and now, dirty toilet. Why is every problem my problem?
Because you're the boss, sir.
I know. I'm just saying.
Yes, sir.
John Lu, is this your report?
Yes, sir.The food poisoning outbreak was caused by unhygienic practices by the storeholder and filthy toilets in the coffee shop.
Yeah, got feedback from a public on the internet. They say all government's fault.
Sure. It's the government's fault when a popiah seller forgets to wash his hands after wiping his backside.
They also say this will not happen if government makes sure the toilet are clean.
I see.Anything else?
They also say our campaign are useless.
Anything else?
Got one person email us say that the government always 爱放晒料再来挖坑
How dare! What does he mean?
Wait until you shit, then you dig a hole. I mean, not you shit. I mean, yeah, you do shit because you have shit. In, not that you're full of shit, but. Sorry.
Did you leave his name?
Yes, sir.
Forward the email to the Internal Security Department.
Huh?
Just joking. This dirty toilet incident has become a serious issue. A serious national issue. And we must do what we always do. Whenever there is a serious national issue that is too big for one ministry to handle.
The cleanliness of our public toilets reflects our conduct as a nation. As we continue to promote Singapore as a nation with world-class standards,
we must also show the world we have world-class toilets. Hence, from today onwards, we will have a Ministry of Toilets.
国家厕所局? 为什么叫这样的名字?
很简单啊, 只是我咯, MOE, MOF, MOH, MOM, 阿德勒斯T, 就叫做MOT
你不能使啊?
你是政府,
喂，这条事情不知道该怎样才开始弄下去。我跟你讲啊，那是因为咱啊，政府有新的部门、新的工会、新的政府啦，应该给咱PBM啦，搁好几十人骨头上班。新成立的国家厕所局，到目前为止还未对外公布局长人选。 不过据本台了解，两名现任于国家环境局的李耀宗先生以及吕约翰先生将被提升，并委派到国家厕所局协助该局处理事项。哇，妹，那不是你爸爸吗？哇，现在他的
rank 很大哦 ，Ministry of Toilets。I
think should call it 新加坡大便馆吗？啊，<笑>大便馆、哦，你这样好笑吗？要有文化一点。OK，
我们叫。 新加坡大使馆，屎尿屁的屎，很幽默啊、哦！你们Chinese Oral 的时候，又不见得你们全部考得这么好。新加坡大使馆，谁讲的？笑得很大声啊、哦！你，还有你，屎尿屁是最容易搞笑，但是。 屎尿屁也是最难搞的，就拿新加坡来说吧，每个人都觉得新加坡的公共厕所非常的肮脏。一个国家的文明，不是看它有多少的高楼大厦，而是看它的公共厕所到底有多干净。你们，通通都是 engineering 最后一年的学生，我。 要你们拿出你们三年的知识和经验，为你们的 final year project 做出一些好成绩来。所以，我们今年的主题就是如何改进新加坡的公共厕所。Ministry
of Toilet.
Toilets. We are in charge of more than one toilet.
You know, you've always, always been waiting for a promotion, and now you finally got it.
Amazing. Remember the first time I started in the ministry?
No, not really. Why?
Okay, the first time I joined the ministry, you asked me why I'm doing this shit job.
I did not. I must have been joking.
Yes, you were. You know what?
What?
With this promotion, I can be more involved in policy making. Instead of going from one coffee shop to another coffee shop, issuing fines and summons and...
Shh! I don't want to hear you talk about work anymore.
Okay.
Let's celebrate.
Better. Danny, what are you doing?
Checking your hair for Kutu? Are you there?
Oh, okay, okay, no, no, no. What I meant was, what about Ah Ming?
He's out now.
Oh, and what about Pa?
Sleeping.
Well, in that case, it's...
so romantic, man.
Papa, you
are sleeping. Oh, I'm not kidding. 什么屁都没有看到。
爸，你看不见东西，你没有戴眼镜。
有。
哪里有？你自己摸摸看。哎呀，来，坐了这么久了。
我小便小不准，等一下又被骂
了。后来不是讲了，来。哦。
Don't dig your nose.
No, I adjust my nose hair. My nose hair too long, I would... Achoo! Oh, shock, man. No.
Use it.
No, man.
M&E officer.
Oh. Yeah. Hey, you know who is our new minister, huh?
Good morning. My name is Kumari Kupusami. But you can all call me Minister. And I welcome you to the Ministry of Toilets.
Minister, if you don't mind me asking, who named it Ministry of Toilets? Is it not too direct?
You don't like it?
I like it. I like it very much. Look at the budget terminal. Hold a national competition to find a sweet, sweet name. End up, they still call budget terminal, right? Same thing, what? I like it.
From now onwards, MOT is going to take care of all countries' business relating to business. Understand? Small business, big business, it's our business.
So, Minister, what is your first order of business?
Is that a joke?
No. I mean, yes, ma'am. I thought you were joking because you mentioned business.
I wasn't joking. Just because you got a promotion, please don't crack a joke. This is a serious business.
Sorry, Minister.
Anyway, my first order of business is to go on the ground.
Ma'am, just because you are the Minister of Toilet, doesn't mean that you must go underground.
On the ground. On the ground.
Yeah, on.
Like the Minister of Transport, to feel the people's sentiment, what did he do? He started joining the Singaporeans, taking the MRT, taking the bus. He set a perfect example. So what do you people think a minister of the Ministry of Toilet should do?
I know! Ministers should go and pangsai together with other Singaporeans. Huh?
You are right. Going through the shit with the other people is now going to be the goal for all ministries. For my first visit, I want to make it a bit different. In the army, we called it...
Minister, you went to the army?
Why? I can't go to the army. Would you like to step outside? I can show you some commandos.
No. Sorry, Minister.
As I was saying, in the army, they called it tactical movement. That means you people do not let any of the media know. Otherwise, on the internet, they're going to slam me or condemn me, and they're going to say I'm only doing this for a show. So remember, no media, no media, no media. Why are we taking this little car?
Man, you said tactical movement. This is tactical movement.
Huh? 老诶，那个气场一来哦，咱都来说吼。
到底有来无来？
童工有来。
你也在？
诶，阿伯伯，快去 broadcast。
局长来了！
局长来了！
I told you guys, no media, no media, no media.
Oh, yeah, why? Huh? How the media know the minister is here? Huh? Oh, yeah, nowadays the media didn't talk. I know you are here. Salute them, man. Come on, let's go. Excuse me.
What is the purpose of your visit today?
Oh, I always believe to understand what's happening on the ground, you have to be on the ground. I can't be sitting in office making decisions based on reports and figures. As the Minister of Toilets, I have decided to understand you people, how you use the toilet. So I've decided to use the toilet in this coffee shop myself today.
Minister Kumari. Minister Kumari, are you prepared to empty your bowels in this coffee shop toilet?
In fact, I've been preparing from last night. I had a huge meal and I refused to use the toilet so that I can...
Excuse me.
You better like your portfolio, ma.
Well, I'll bang side, good portfolio, yeah.
Ma, mong you, Singapore don't take more than like copy them bang side. Oh, sure, can I eat it? Yeah, say those you keep portfolio, a pie go inside, got only how then, and I copy them bang go inside.
Mr. Lee,
yes.
Didn't the minister repeatedly say no media, no media, no media? Then how come there are so many reporters here?
你都不知道啊，现在的局长是很难做的。而且做政府工的人就是这样的嘛。当他跟你说不要，其实就是要。你要知道，我们的局长下乡访问，来到这个 coffee shop 的导览棒赛。如果不叫记者来的话，那他的赛不是白绑了吗？对不对？以前啊，为人民默默耕耘的年代已经过了，现在的局长都要有自己的 image 嘛。要不然五年后他出来竞选的话。 名字人家都不记得，怎么投他一票，对不对？
OK， 你跟我讲啊。When she says no, she means yes. So when she says yes, she means yes. Then how does she say no?
Then no 啦，no咯。不，个人强气咯，边做牛了咯，升官发财了咯，逐天也无代志，出轨掉三万，个搭子夹掉，升官了咯。
是安尼看呢。Hello，
金都是财，我回来来让你做帮赛，都是上财好难。哎，那时候董事长走了，那你就去投了，改也洗摊，同事也离，那时候逃标亏的烂掉我死掉了。本台的首选新闻，国家厕所局局长今天使用了公共厕所。
Menteri Tandas telah menghabiskan masa selama 13 minit.
Ada apa tu?
Ini na rombong baru berikir.
Ini amicir orang ibla dayri mana beli padayan na dekadikah? Rombong parah datukadi. Yar kiteriom. Ini paket le kali beri apa? Pertalang apa? Pertalang.
国家厕所局局长表示，他已经完全了解了公众对于公共厕所的感受。同时，国家厕所局也将即刻对此采取果断措施。
我来人来人收帮赛，我家也使落水的。
你袂开啊！你袂打掉，袂甲伊开。哎，有诶，有一个代志吼，想了真侪工了，想要甲你讲。有惊你袂欢喜。你咪甲我讲，你外口有查某啊？唔是啦。包二奶。无啦。你小三是大伯。你是啦，莫乱做想啦。
前一工一个印尼囝来扫林果啤，伊真输，敢若只电影，伊想要甲咱买来，我想要甲买掉。唔使咩，这是你阿公留予你老爸，你老爸留予你，啊你大阿伯留予我，你自家自家就跳过去。
我讲过你咩？
哎呦，阿公留予老爸，老爸留予你，你留予我，啊你看顺落来顺顺吗？
顺你的头啦，这摆果啤店真歹做，生意好，请无工人，生意无好，人咧拍忙。 我想开心该卖掉，我带你去环游世界啦！
哎，你拜只哥讲啦，姓董姓啦。
你咧为什么？
为爸爸啦，你无听人讲咩？你看，无爸爸些衰，为了看会较兴无。
有影你就爱话，嗯，是你无话吼，我半暝起来办酒吼，嗯，我看到你无话面吼，嗯，我就揪起。来，我甲你话啦，甲你话啦，唔爱食这个啦，食这个好。
这好咩？
好。哎，嗯。我掉头一摆来吼，嗯，出白灯是放屎，嗯，第二摆来吼，嗯，伊搁再唔知出什么白灯。
哎呦，连饭就是放尿啦！啊哈哈！啊，干嘛会咖喱罐？电视台一个白丁丁，
对啦，伊就是电视台啊，主持美食节目的嘛。去阿姑伊头吃薄饼，佮阿姑啊两个赞啊。啊，
对。听啊，阿姑无会老塞。
国家厕所局局长 Miss Kumari Kumusami。
Today I have asked everyone to wear black to witness this historical moment.Because our coffee shop toilets have always been in the darkest and dirtiest conditions. So, we wear black to declare war on darkness.
Wow, 恭喜我阿
哥。Our culture,
wait. 聊天啊，喂，伊讲 come in black， 叫你穿黑的，啥啦卡了了。
哇，头家说你 upgrade 了嘞，应该是你做。
Full of sick people. That public toilet belongs to you.The people, the nation. We must protect them, nurture them, and care for them. Everybody, let's fight! Now, I'm going to introduce to you the first stage of our battle. Last time for dirty toilets, there was a $500 fine. I'm going to upsize this to $1,000.
哇老诶，古你刚无去，三万我点样去
？We are going to install announcement in all the coffee shops in Singapore to remind the patrons to flush, wash their hands, and keep the toilets clean. These announcements will be made every 10 minutes to ensure that all coffee shop patrons hear them.
你讲啊，你讲，一般咱诶古物店不是上个前面放十分钟了，噔噔噔。不是整分钟，我得噔噔噔，把它打喊。
To win this
war, 小叮咚了。
We need faith, and to give our faith words and a melody, I now invite our toilet ambassador Bai Chen Chen to present you with our song. So, ladies and gentlemen, open your mouth, your hearts, and sing. Tell the enemies we are not afraid of you.We will fight to the end!
Wow, Bian, you can see that all you do is go to the
sea. You can see it.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, Singapore, you can see that. Bian, you can see that. You can see it. Hey, it's
a good thing. You can see it. You can
see it.Stand up for toilet. Do the best you can.
厕所的环境卫生要靠大家，麻烦注意一下，别乱画。老花瞄准了才来轰炸，冲冲水冲味道。
build a nation through toilet education. Love your loose, please be nice, they will love you back here. You can be 5 or 50, you can say be or shishi. Wake up your idea,
take your pay,
let's make our country smell sweet. Go in the rush, your soul must flush. Come on, let's pop it up.
So cute.
Shut up.
大家早上好，现在我们上厕所。
啊，原来女生的厕所是这样的。
今天因为呢我们要做 project， 所以呢男生们啊才可以光明正大的来到这个女生的厕所。但是你们要知道，你们今天来到厕所的目的是什么？我们是要收集资料，明白吗？哎，明白吗？
明白。哎，
欸，Sir，那你会不会叫女生们示范他们是怎么上厕所的
啊？Disgusting！
这个好笑，很有幽默感啊你。
我们的目的是要了解整个厕所的文化。有没有想过，男生是怎么上厕所的？
男女上厕所 7-Eleven。男生上厕所七大步骤：掀开马桶圈，立正再小便，轻松摇几遍，记得拉拉链，洗手要全面，甩干双手先，最后梳发边。
男生上完厕所后都那么帅。
Good， 我们现在看看女生是怎么上厕所。
女生上厕所十一步骤：厕纸敢敢拉，马桶圈要擦，铺上纸凉打，再把拉链拉，马步请稳扎。解放舒服啦，纸垫踢掉吧，马桶必须拉，洗手忘记吗？水珠满地洒，装载记得花。
So， 你们觉得男女厕之间有什么不同？
Sir， 女生很久耶。
男人小便35秒，女人小便105秒，那有什么相同的地方？
有，厕所都很臭啊，
而且很湿。洗了手之后呢，把那个水呢全部喷到地上，地上呢又湿又脏，一不小心可能会滑倒。你们想一想，有什么更好的方法可以改进的呢？
洗完手后，快快的走到烘干机，把手快快的烘干，又不会浪费纸巾。又不会弄湿地板，又环保 ，Very good。
OK， 我们去男厕所。
Q 最高，喂。好。
硬啊！你有开无？
为什么你无看袂？
开来了啦。
我老真麻烦呢。
麻烦？掉3万搁较麻烦呢，哼。
Gentlemen, boys and girls, we would like to remind you that public toilets belong to all of us. Any accurately your responsibility.
You don't understand me?
So it's washing your hands after using the toilet.
不是吧？
弄脏脏后清理，
大便都不能安心了。
请多为他人着想，你买马票一定中头奖。 让我们再次提醒您，不冲水的最高罚款是1000元。
Lagipun ekonomi sedang merosot, alangkah baiknya sekira wang anda digunakan dengan lebih afdal lagi. Terima kasih atas kerjasama anda.
我病，
我要被气笑了啊！我定着来打电话去报馆，叫报专门的狗狗啊！好假啊！来来来来来来来来来来，你这是不信你了？我七早八早来到讲的，你都放这个名言给我听啊！我妈的假咯！
哎是啦，一摆咯，一开门做生意，打电话放出录音给 customer 听，不 customer 会 complain 呢？
complain， 那那不放这泪流，还能去退了？我 M 出这，那就丢三万了啊！那搞什么？要紧，我要出谈，和你能谈咯。
好严肃，阿是要谈的咯。
耳康啦，
耳康，
臭耳郎啊，耳康啦。
啊，你看出谈有办法不？
哟，你放心，中国话有说，上有政策，下有对策。
领导，我是怕我们是长招不撤。
哎呦，以前啊，我们开雷的吼，幸好是声音太大大声，东西照吃不要管啊。
无聊，做那无用了。
有事可以告诉我，有什么不一样啊？
是是，我们男生有 urinus， 可以站在一起，一边尿尿一边讲话，女生就没这种福利了。
咦，为什么地上那么多尿尿？
咦吼，因为男生在尿尿的时候，他们没有专心哦。一边尿尿的一边讲话，结果他们的枪就乱扫乱射，射到地上都是尿尿咯。
那为什么你们女孩子没有跟隔壁人说话，马桶圈还那么肮脏呢？
没办法啦，有时候马桶圈上很肮脏，我们不敢坐，就只好站马步咯。
OK， 大家回去课室想一想，你们的 assignment 呢，要设计出怎么样的厕所？全部回去，你留下来，啊，闻尿味。OK， go go。
哎 ，what happened？ Sick， so I almost protect you。
哎 ，but anyway， our campaign song 啊 ，great success 啊，我的 idea 成功啊，
成功。
Yeah， 很多人都很喜欢啊，连我的孩子大便、小便、冲凉、睡觉都在唱这首歌。
Maybe they all singing a song because they think it's a stupid song。
Stupid， 哼。哎，look， 两天前 launch 而已啊，就有200,000 people 点击啊，厉害啊！
I cannot see，
你了，哦，去，啊， scared 嘞。